training here that I'm doing at De Hofke, this Montessori training has inspired me to create different ways of how I can teach the children and educate them in a way which is more meaningful for them. So for example, we use dioramas, and this is a great way in, for example, cosmic, when we're focusing on biomes and ecosystems. And instead of them doing it in a possibly written way, they can actually do it in a creative and more concrete way of learning the information. And for me, this is one of the key things which I learned and inspired to share the information and knowledge with the children.